In today's data-driven world, managing your APIs has become more important than ever. You're building applications that make a difference and don't operate in a vacuum. They're often integrated with many other applications in a rich, data-intensive environment. InterSystems API Manager, or IAM, enables you to take control of the APIs and microservices consumed and exposed by your InterSystems IRIS applications. IAM acts as an API gateway between your downstream and upstream applications. It provides huge benefits in two major areas, traffic monitoring and traffic controlling. Consider the scenario where you are exposing APIs in InterSystems IRIS to various other applications. Using InterSystems API Manager, you can effectively monitor the traffic that is coming through your gateway to these exposed APIs. What APIs are being called? How often are they being called? What developers or applications are calling them? And are there any patterns or trends to these answers? It's easy and intuitive to monitor these important factors using IAM. Consider the case where you have three different versions of Fire API exposed, 3.3, 3.5, and 4.0. Without monitoring your traffic, you may not know who's using which API. By using IAM to monitor this, you may realize that you can take an API offline that isn't being used, or make adjustments to handle a particularly high volume of traffic on another. Based on what you find in your monitoring, you can begin to control the traffic of these API calls. Say you have two developers, Gabriel and Amelia, that frequently call three different APIs you are exposing within InterSystems IRIS, one for billing, one for lab, and one for pharmacy. Using IAM, you can control the traffic coming from these downstream developers or applications to your upstream exposed APIs. So maybe you limit Gabriel to 10 API calls per hour, or allow Amelia to only call the billing API. This functionality is especially important if you're exposing APIs to the outside world. When the audience includes developers and applications outside of your company, it introduces a potential vulnerability. IAM gives you control of this type of traffic, allowing you to protect against external risks. To the downstream applications, almost all of this is simple and transparent. They are consuming your exposed APIs normally. Additional security enhancements could be added to your downstream applications as needed, of course. And remember, though the workflow is slightly different, IAM can also help in the inverse case, where your applications and InterSystems IRIS are consuming APIs that are available externally. When looking at InterSystems API Manager and how it works in your environment, it generally comes down to three basic elements. There is a consumer, typically your downstream user or application, that is requesting access to an API. Then there's the route. IAM parses the incoming request, identifying elements such as the protocol, server, application, and resource being requested. Based on the results, it forwards the request to the proper API. Finally, we have the destination, what can be referred to as the service. This is the upstream system or API, in most examples within InterSystems IRIS, that the request is forwarded to. Your configuration could be more complex, mapping to multiple targets for load balancing, or setting up targets in different ways. But at its core, this is the standard workflow of API management within IAM. To build the powerful applications that make a difference in today's data-driven world, you need to manage your APIs and the traffic coming to them. With InterSystems API Manager, this is made straightforward and intuitive.